Mum and I are out Christmas shopping, but I can't show you too much because I don't want to leak anything that we might buy for somebody that could potentially watch this vlog. Mum's just bought Dad's main birthday present.
Christmas?
I mean Christmas. Why did I say birthday? I mean Christmas present. And it's a really good one. We're just walking back to the car now, and there's the henchest Christmas tree I've ever seen in my life. Look at the size of that. Like, I don't even come up halfway on it. That must be at least 12 foot. That's literally double my height. Oh my gosh. Right, so we've just finished up lunch. Completely forgot to film it. Whilst we were eating lunch just then, Mum came up with an idea. And a little bit my idea as well.
Oh, I think all mine.
No, you can't take all the credit for Zoe's Christmas present because I've just had no idea.
So cool.
If I can make it happen. Basically, the present I want to get Zoe, there's only one of them ever made. And other people are going to want to buy it for their family, for them friends, for themselves. So it's going to be incredibly, incredibly difficult to be able to get this present. And you also can't just buy it in a shop. Like, it's not like something I can get there first to buy it.
What?
It's...
Don't give it away.
Well, I'm not going to give it away. So look, you can't even see us because the sun. It's gonna, I also need to make sure that I'm free tonight and I'm free tomorrow night to be able to get it.
If you get it.
If I even get it. I don't know. Good morning, friends. How you doing? How you doing? What are you up to? It is a lovely day today. I'm straight off to a meeting at my office. You ask me all the time if I still go here. Of course I do. It's my office. I just don't film in here as much anymore because most of the time I spend in here, I'm just having meetings and I don't bother really filming them. So I'm heading there now for something super exciting. Yeah, get that beat. Something super exciting that is coming out on Friday. I've been working on it for like nearly a year now. I love that. So I've been working on this project for like nearly a year now, employing members of staff to help make it possible, having lawyers do loads of stuff for me. Basically, starting a new business. Well, it's already been started, but it launches on Friday. Some of you may know what it's to do with. I'll speak about it more in a vlog when I can actually tell you rather than hype it up and then let you down by not telling you what it is.
Hey, how you doing?
Of course, did you just jump off the bus?
Yeah, literally. No. I was getting off anyway.
Oh, okay, good. Thought you jumped off.
Sorry, I've got to do this to my kids.
It's all good.
Believe me otherwise. Oh, thanks.
Awesome. Really lovely to meet you. Yes, say hi to your kids. What was I saying? I can't remember now. Basically, I'm heading off to a meeting. Today is the first day that we're going to start fresh. We're going to start fresh with these vlogs. We're going to start fresh with my life.
Hey, how you doing?
And let me jump into this meeting. And we'll catch up in a second. Come on. Yes. Second time lucky. The lift is still broken. I've had this office for like over a year now. And the lift is still broken since I got it. It's pitch black outside. And the meeting has only just finished. It's blooming pitch black outside. See, this is why I don't have meetings at the office. Because it's so upsetting. I get here when it's like the optimum amazing weather. The sun is out, it's shining. And then when I leave, it's blooming pitch black outside. The vlog is currently 12 minutes late. It's exporting now. I'm about to start uploading it as soon as I possibly can. I've rushed as much as possible for you guys. Within all of this bad news, there is good news. I'm insured on the new car. Guys! I don't think you even understand what this means. I got this new car, I was so excited, and then for a week I haven't been allowed to drive it. When I was younger, I remember one year my parents asked me what I wanted for my birthday, and I wanted some roller skates. We went to town, literally just around the corner from here, and we bought me some roller skates. I tried them on in the shop, I loved them. When we got home that evening, my parents said, okay Alfie, let's just make sure that they fit you. You get 5 minutes, 5 minutes. Around the kitchen just to make sure that the roller skates still fit you and that they're all good. I cannot even tell you how much fun I had for those 5 minutes. And then I had to put them away again and I wasn't allowed them for 2 weeks until it was my birthday. Do you know what that 2 weeks felt like? That 2 weeks felt like 3 months. That 2 weeks felt like 6 years. No, joking. But you get what I'm saying. Basically, I knew what was coming and I was so blooming excited, yet I wasn't allowed to use them. That is exactly what this has felt like for me. I got my dream car, but I wasn't allowed to drive it. I was not allowed to drive it, but you know what? I'm now allowed. I cannot wait to get home. Well, I know what we're gonna do today in today's video. Wait, my video's just been finished. Let me get this uploading for you. Let me get this online on YouTube so your butt can enjoy watching it. Picking a thumbnail for my videos probably takes just as long as editing the actual video itself. Right, the video is doing its thing. And I wanna release some energy. Let's see what new things I've got in the office up in here to show you. Have I got any of my new merch coming out? That's all good, actually, don't think that. I can't show you guys too much. All I'm saying is Friday. That's all I'm saying. Starting one day soon, and it was gonna be tomorrow, but as you know, tomorrow I'm going to a family friend of mine's funeral, so it's not gonna be starting tomorrow, but starting very, very soon. In fact, scrap that. Starting today, I'm a new person, if you've not already noticed. I've made a conscious decision to just enjoy life more. That means being a nicer person, being a happier person, being more accepting, being more calm, getting less stressed, working out more. I know I work out Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, every single week in the morning, but I wanna start smashing the gym and I wanna try and go twice a day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then you have the weekend off. I wanna start putting more time and more effort into the relationships in my life, whether that's my friends, my family, Zoe, Nala. And nothing bad has happened, by the way. Don't think that something bad has happened and that's why I'm saying this. I just wanna become even more efficient and just better at life. I find it too easy to get caught up doing things that I don't need to do. Whether that's watching TV, watching a film, procrastinating and not filming videos for my other YouTube channels. I don't know, I just don't know. All I know is that it's happening. I'm gonna start working better at life. So that's not just at work, at being myself. I'm gonna put more time into making myself a better person than what I have been doing over the last year. And if you wanna come along this journey with me, make sure you're subscribed. If you wanna, hopefully I can inspire you to make a change in your life as well. I haven't got a particular plan as of yet. All I know is that I've got the self-belief in me right now to make myself a better person. And I wanna do that. I wanna do that. I wanna look better, I wanna dress better, I wanna eat better, I wanna hang out in better ways with my friends, with my girlfriend, with my family, with my dog. I wanna work better, I wanna produce better content for you guys. I wanna better everything in my life. And right now, I don't think anything's gonna stop me from doing that. I feel like I'm in the exact right place right now to be doing that and making this happen. So come along with me on the journey and let's see what happens. Let's do this together. I wanna be filming more of my life. There are so many times and moments when I forget to film, when I'm hanging out with friends, when I'm hanging out with family. And I want you guys to be like, there with me all the time. If I'm hanging out with my mum, like when I went shopping earlier, didn't really film much. I didn't want to leak any Christmas presents we were buying, but I still could have filmed more than what I did film. I want to give you guys a better insight into my life, what is going on, and the exciting conversations about future things that I'm working on. And there's a lot coming. There's a lot of big things happening that I want to do together. And we're going to do together. And it's just up to whether you want to come on this journey with me. There isn't anywhere particular that we're going. We're just improving ourselves. It is cold. Oh my gosh, it is so cold tonight.
Hello.
What do you think?
This lighting is terrible, is what I think.
Let's stand here.
This is
cold. Guys, really, oh no, the only thing. Look, listen.
Oh, the autofocus.
Guys, I've just got home. I've changed you up onto a bigger camera. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. I'm definitely not going to be sticking to this. No, you wait there. I need to get your advent present, don't I, for today. I haven't wrapped it. I need to get some wrapping paper. I don't know which one to give you. All right, I've got a good one today. I need to take the price off of it. Do 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 do. Skibbity bap bap do.
Is it Maltesers? Oh my god, please be a huge box of Maltesers.
Oh, it's not.
Oh, what the hell is that? I get a puzzle. What is this, a puzzle? A puzzle! Oh my god, can we do this tonight?
Do you like it?
Yeah, how many pieces? 1,000 pieces. Do you understand how long that would take me to do?
Your last one that you had the other day was 1,000.
No, it was a 500.
Oh.
I'm so
I thought it was 1,000. It's Christmassy
That's
as well.
That's exciting though.
Look, I thought this is me. So this is what the puzzle looks like. Look, that's me.
Oh my god, there's you, there's me.
There's you. There's Joe.
There's Tanya and Jim. There's Nala.
There's my mum with Buzz.
Oh yeah.
Right, I've just added a microphone, so hopefully the audio is going to be better. I don't know, I might just watch back this footage and be like, nah, never ever filming on that again. I also bought myself this, Zoe. This is what I want to do tonight. I don't know if we're going to have enough time. This is going to be another chocolate DIY.
Oh no. Santa's workshop mould. Oh look, you need little chocolate fingers and stuff.
Yeah, so I want to go to the shop now.
Ooh.
And then look, so basically you melt the chocolate and pour it all in this mould. And then it builds the wall and the house and all of that.
That's
so instead
so
of like
cool.
a gingerbread house... It's a chocolate house.
You've probably got more chance of this staying together than gingerbread house.
Right, let's order some food. Basically, we're going to order some food. I'm going to go and collect it. So.
To be honest, I could eat a Wagamama too.
No, that's a different takeaway. Don't say that.
A Nando's.
Zoe wants to go and get a Nando's. We never, ever eat Nando's anymore. So we need to ring up, order one. I'm going to go and pick it up. This is what I'm currently vlogging on. I'm looking at myself in here. And then this little microphone on the top. I need to go and open my PB advent calendar today. I haven't opened it and eaten the chocolate. I feel like I want to put on a onesie. No?
Maybe I did.
I feel like I want to put a onesie on to match you. But is that not a onesie? Oh, you've got this out. You used to love when I wore this last year, didn't you? This is my elf onesie. Right, I'm throwing that downstairs. Hello, baby. Okay, see you later then. Let's open this together. Day number 5. What shape is it today? You don't know, but I already know because I made the advent calendar. Well, I didn't actually make the actual calendar, but you know what I mean. We got a cheeky little moon. We're back on the normal camera. Oh my gosh, this feels so much lighter. Okay, I think we're just going to have to stick with this one, guys. This is so much cooler. Zoe's just given me an advent calendar. She's got a new one out for herself. We've got a bit too many, you know.
Hi.
You need to open your chocolate one, butthead. I need to open my gin one. I've got so many gins. I should take the doors off so that I know which ones I've opened. Where is this gin from? This gin is from Bosnia. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to try these. Maybe I'll have one tonight. You ready? Why are you nervous? It's time for me to drive the new car for the first time. And Zoe is incredibly nervous. I don't know why. Because I drive with Zoe all of the time. I've just never driven an automatic. We're currently in the car park. We've just picked up the food. I didn't want to film my first ever little bit of driving. Because I just wanted to fully concentrate and be 100% in the zone because I'd never ever driven an automatic before. How did it go?
You were really good actually. I was a bit nervous, not gonna
Zoe
lie.
Zoe was very nervous, but it was so good. It wasn't as weird not changing gear as what I thought. The weird thing was when you slow down, not stalling because I didn't put my foot on the clutch because there is no clutch. Anyways, I want to get back quickly because this is going to stink out the new car. That's not what I want. No eating in the car. No sneaking chips.
If Joe's watching, he's going to love this song. Joe, do you remember this?
Hey, this is Joe's new friend.
Robbie Williams.
No sneaking chips in the car.
Oh, okay. When people say they don't fart, do you actually believe that?
You can't not fart. Everyone farts. And if you don't, then you're sure you just get a stomach cramp. Like, let's be real.
I'm sorry I farted in the new car, Alfie. It doesn't smell.
Oh, I can just smell Nando's, it's all good, don't worry. Look at this, everybody.
I don't know why I'm saying look at this, like I've driven for like a year now, but it's just because it's a different car. It's
how crazy that you've nearly been driving for a year.
Yeah, I know. Like now, not putting my clutch in, that's weird. This is crazy, guys. Like, you can't stall. Not that I stall anyway, like I never do stall, but I'm just saying you can't. Like you can just, what's happened here? Also, the car tells you the speed limit, this little 30 mile per hour sign. This is so good.
I've just realized the last clip I filmed was in my car. I'm so sorry. We got home, we ate dinner, we watched, what Christmas film was it?
Santa Claus.
We watched Santa Claus, which was actually really, really good. And now we're in bed, tucked up. Zoe's fast asleep, more or less.
Apart from what I do, just say Santa Claus.
Yeah, that's right, so more or less you were asleep until I asked you that. We're watching, what's this? Planet Earth?
Planet Earth.
Which I absolutely love these kind of programs. It's like, so relaxing.
I'm listening to it with my eyes shut, but I'm like, that just sounds dreamy.
You can just picture what's happening.
It looks dreamy, but it sounds dreamy too.
I promise you we were going to do the chocolate house. We didn't get time to do it. If you want to see me do the chocolate house video, give this video a thumbs up. Go down below, hit the thumbs up button. Good night, guys.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Vlogmas day 4. Run your intro. Oh, wait.
I've got an intro, don't worry.
What is it?
I'll add some snow for you.